And you
this is a video how to remove the shark bite. So we fit that orange feeder over the copper pipes and then put it closer to the shark bite.
You have to push this gray thing at the bottom. So you squeeze it and you push it upwards. That's hard. Okay. I need a rest.
A little bit problem over here. Okay. There you go. Okay, this is how we remove the shark bite.